Kiefer's are strong enough, man.
This mystery river saved my fat ass. Bum, 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 bum,
bum, bum. Where?
Is she defeated?
Ting tong, ting tong. Doubt it, man. The celestial convergence? Think of it this way. The spiritual journey of a person is kind of like a sketty, right?
What?
A line from birth to death to judgment to afterlife. When you died, it was like a jumble of pasta noodles folding in on each other and got bunched up, disrupting the idea of beginnings and ends. Each noodle representing a different faith's machinations for your soul.
Oh no, when I died, the noodles got mixed up.
Pasta water!
That's right, little frog. Pasta. This here dumb river is a noodle out of space-time. The river Styx from Hades.
Well, no wonder it smells like smelly Greek man groin. Ah, ancient Greece. Smell of the groin.
If we want to get to the sauce, the center of all death, we gotta follow the twisted noodles.
Keith, diddle me. Ivory. The limestone seems to be growing upside down lime trees. The true secret of the pyramids. Lime's falling up. Oh, wow. The true secret of the pyramids. No one knew, and now we know. Wow.
Yo, be careful. We're not safe. This doesn't seem safe.
Ah, a lime fell on my head. The secret of the pyramids. Oh, another one. When life gives you limes, take those limes, hold them close, make love to them, start a family, then leave them so your lime children are traumatized by your absence and can't make lime connections with other limes. Oh my God, is that why I had no lime friends?